I'm Stuart Anderson, and this is the Crown Council's weekly news program where we spend just a few minutes together going over what's happening in the Crown Council membership. You should be ready for the end of the 2017 Smiles for Life campaign. Offices throughout the Crown Council have been whitening and donating since the beginning of March. The campaign will officially end June 30th, but we'll be receiving donations throughout July. So you can mail in donations, get them to us all the way through the month of July. But on August 1st, we're gonna have a hard cutoff for all the donations for 2017. A lot of Crown Council offices will receive Smiles for Life contributions throughout the year, but on August 1st is when we're gonna hard cut off the totals for this year. I hope that makes sense. We'll be mailing a reconciliation letter to your office around the 1st of July that will double check the charity that you have chosen and the amount of contributions that we've received from your office. So double check that letter and make sure that everything is up to speed with what it says. Finally, whitening kits. Be sure that you order them this week if you have a lot of people stacked up for the end of the campaign. One final note, the 23rd annual event, all of the presenters have been reserved and booked. This is big for us. That means the show is finally finished and coming together. And next week, I'm gonna tell you about who will be joining us and what we're gonna be doing on Thursday for our team building exercise. You won't believe how awesome it's gonna be. Until then, have a great week. Thanks for listening.